Iain Bodkin. But who is Iain Bodkin? A guy, a comedian, a studio audience entertainer, a dreamer, a schemer, an all-round good geezer, a friend, a lover, a fighter, a guy who is on the periphery of the TV world, a heartbeat away from his actual dream of actual success, a cool dude who is a pubic hair away from being a global superstar phenomena like Justin Bieber.
We need to find you some regular work beyond the warm-up job that you do once a week.
Oh, that is music to my ears. Bring me in. I'm ready, coach. Just take me off the bench.
Yeah, OK. So, looking at your online CV, you recently added that you were a writer on Pirates of the Caribbean.
Yeah, I was.
Well, our check showed that you weren't actually credited.
I mean, the Kraken, that was completely my idea.
That's the only thing you've added in the last 3 months.
Well, I also said, hey, let's have some more fighting in this, mother. This is Marty. He's my assistant. You know, he just picks up my shears, oil drops off my nails. Do you need to know everything that Marty does?
I'm not too worried about Marty.
He's loped out gangsters, Andy. He's my agent, so pretty cool dude, actually.
I'm not Mr. Bodkin's agent.
He is. He's a bit of a liar, too. So, Andy actually has got us some very interesting job opportunities here. So, late on a Shanzing. What's the detail here?
It's in a supermarket on a trial basis, part-time, beginning on a minimum wage, but with a view to long-term employment. So, there's the details just there.
Stick me on the meat counter.
Meat?
Meat.
No, you're not starting on meat. What we're going to do... No.
Meat.
No, right,
meaty. Shooting star. Oh, what have we got here? Philadelphia. Who could be trapped inside this? Hey, it's me, Tom Hanks. I'm trapped in this pod and I've got AIDS.
You're a fun lad.
Yeah, no, yes, well, I try and have just fun with everyone. Probably too much fun.
Well, you're annoying people.
There's a firefly loose tonight.
You did some warm-up for me last year.
Hey, Helen, how are you? All right? So, yeah, no, still doing the warm-up and other showbiz based.
To work here now.
I can imagine why you might think that, because of the, uniform. But no, oh, no, I'm actually here doing a hidden camera TV show.
Oh, really? Yeah. Where are the cameras?
Hidden.
Do you always think you're on a hidden camera show? Teach my skin. I forgot how tall you are.
6'7". Actually training to be a wrestler.
Right, well, if that doesn't work out...
It will.
All this hidden camera stuff.
Again, it will.
I might have something for you to
do. I'll do that, but I want to be involved. Panelist alert! All this food free. Oh, nice one. Can I get one for me? One for my friend Ron. Later on.
I'm Iain Bodkin. Ask around about me.
Oh, Gaylord, sailor. Sailor, Gaylord!
There's really no need for you to be in here.
Kick up a penguin! So I'm planet Earth and you're just like loads and loads of meteorites flying towards it in the motion picture Independence Day.
I think you mean Armageddon. Or Deep Impact.
Which is the one with Bruce Willis.
Armageddon.
Oh man, that is a great film.
Yeah, it's more action-based.
And emotional, right?
Oh yeah, exactly. It hits you at the end. He kills himself to save the Earth.
And his daughter, who is absolutely smoking.
Liv Tyler, I know. She's just stunning.